Alright, everybody, today we're going to be doing a wonderful little fight, one versus one, three, four, six, color.
Hey,
what's going to be going on? I'm not telling you. If I hit him,
he just dropped his balloon.
If I hit him, I get a point. Person with the most points should be having a set amount of balloons.
15, I think.
Alright. You have 15 balloons. You gotta run back to your registrated spot.
Which we never do.
Turn around, throw again. So we don't have no bucket cannon. Anyway. If I get hit, he gets a point, he gets hit, I get a point. You drop a balloon, you lose points. Or it blows up, whoop, then throw, you lose points.
How do you control that?
Alright, Kevin, do the countdown.
Alright. Three. Two! Gotta make sure they're in. One! Go! Gotta get a better angle. But also make sure I don't get hit. Oh, first miss!
Oh, in the leg! Oh, God! Oh, that's minus one!
Oh, it's minus one for both of them!
Hey.
Completely legal! No bucket camping. That's one!
I wasn't fucking camping.
That's 0 point.
Dylan's at zero.
I have minus one.
Kenny's at negative one. The stare down. Oh, that's minus one. Oh, Dylan's back at zero. Kenny's still at, oh, Dylan's at one. Kenny's at negative two. That's minus one, so Kenny's at negative three.
Okay, we're done.
I win! Kevin, should I finish him? Mortal Kombat style.
Finish him! Oh. Fatality!
Alright! I win. We didn't even count our balloons, so that happened.
I know Kenny was at negative three, and I believe Dylan was at two, but I think it was a one because, as you can tell in one of the earlier in the video, the balloon hit Kenny, bounced right off of him, didn't even pop. What's your call on that?
I don't think that counts, but it didn't pop.
It didn't pop.
It's just a nothing.
All right, it's nothing. So it looks like Dylan was at two. Kenny's a negative three.
Oh.
Tune in for more 1v1 videos.
Next round, Dylan versus...